So in this video, I just want to demonstrate a few treatment techniques for tennis elbow that I think are underutilized. The first is simply just some soft tissue work through that forearm, just really trying to dig into those muscles and releasing them. The second is simply just a stretch for those muscles as well.